is I'm gonna introduce myself and then ask you a few questions because Sarah here's gonna videotape. Okay. You okay with videotaping? Sure, yeah. You okay with it going on social media?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I'm ready.
Someone else wanted.
Hey everybody, it's Haley, Operation Flower Flag, and today I'm standing here with
Brian Feeler.
Brian, okay, and you served in the what branch?
U.S. Navy.
How many years?
9 years.
9 years. Okay. And so, what was your job? Were you enlisted or officer?
Enlisted.
Okay. What was your job?
So I was a sonar technician and an EOD technician.
Okay. What was your favorite part about those jobs?
Working with the dolphins, finding underwater mines.
Okay, I've never heard that before. That's pretty cool. Were you ever deployed?
I was.
Okay.
18 months higher
up. Okay. And that was just one deployment?
I did three different deployments.
Okay.
I did one in 1998, one in 2001, and one in 2008.
Okay. So what, if you could name one thing about your deployment that, I guess, made it exciting or memorable, what would it be?
I was actually over there when the USS Cole got bombed, so
okay.
I was in St. Barbara when that happened, so not that it was a great thing, but it was something that made it memorable.
So let me ask you this. What was your motivation to join the Navy?
My whole family's been in the military.
Okay.
So it was kind of felt
thing.
Like it was something to do.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, I have something for you.
Okay.
Second. So like I said, my name is Haley, and I'm with Operation Flower Flag. You just saw our booth over here.
Yep.
Ms. Karen. So what we like to do is like to recognize, honor those that have served our community and our country. So on behalf of Operation Flower Flag, we would like to present this to you as a token of our appreciation for your service and sacrifice to our country.
Thank you very much.
Welcome to your home.
Thank you. Thank you.
Second.